Hey y'all, and welcome to another Motivational Monday. This is Jessica with Ruth Bick, and demonstrating our video today, we have our RT intern, Amanda. So join us as we go on an imaginary fishing trip with our Ruth Bick clients. These exercises can be done while standing, but today we'll be demonstrating them while sitting in a chair. As usual, we caution all participants to do each of the movements only as long as they are comfortable. So I'll be reading the instructions and Amanda will be demonstrating them with you. At the end, we'll have a super fun song to close us out, but let's get started. So it is a beautiful summer day and we're getting ready for our big fishing trip. Join us as we gather our equipment, pack up the car, and head to the old fishing hole to see what we can reel in. First, we must gather our equipment. All the fishing gear is in the garage on the very top shelf. So to do this, we gotta reach our right arm high in the air and move it from side to side as you feel around for your equipment. We'll do this to a count of five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we gotta search with our left arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You found your fishing rod and you want to try it out. So bend your right arm at the elbow and move it forward and back 5 times as if you are casting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's try with that left arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Suddenly, you hear a noise behind you. Slowly turn your head to the left and right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, there's your fishing buddy sneaking up behind you. He was trying to see if he could scare you. Ah! Now that Joe has had his laugh for the day, it's time to pack up the car. Joe asks if you think the fish will be biting today. You don't know, so you shrug your shoulders up to your ears and back down again 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You spy your fishing creel in the corner. So you go over and pick up the creel by the strap with your left hand and put it on your right shoulder. We do this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It doesn't feel comfortable on your right shoulder, so let's pick it up with our right hand. Put it on your left shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to go to the car. Joe, why did you park your car so far away? Finally, you're at the car and it's time to put all the equipment in the trunk. So we're gonna bend forward and reach down to your feet, then sit back up. We have a lot of stuff to take. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's time to drive to the nearby pond, better known as Ye Old Fishing Hole. But wait, we forgot to get our lunch. Let's march back to get our picnic basket. We've got to bend down and get our hamper, and we'll walk back to the car. Now it's time to go. Although it is only a few miles to the fishing hole, the road is windy and bumpy. Move your arms as if you're turning a steering wheel. It's a bumpy and windy road, so it's not a smooth ride. Make sure you're wiggling all around. Thankfully, we arrive all in one piece and get out of the car and stretch. So we sit up tall and stretch your arms out to the side. We're gonna move them in a circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Drop them down. Let's stretch one more time. Wanna make sure we're nice and limber. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wanna get those shoulders nice and loose. Big circles back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We walk to our favorite spot on the bank. We must be careful and walk slowly because the ground is soft. So make sure you put heel to toe on the ground. Now it's time to bait our hooks. Which takes fingers that are flexible and strong? Extend your palms facing down and spread your fingers as wide apart as you can and bring them back together. Extend and bring them back together. Don't forget about your thumbs. Make sure you're rotating your thumbs too. Now it's time to get fishing. Bring your right arm back as far as you can. And then as far forward as you can. We're gonna do this 5 times. 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's try with the left arm. Cast that reel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looks like the fish aren't biting. Let's find another spot. Time to cast again. Bring your left arm up first this time. Cast forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's try with our right arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hooray! You have a fish on the line. Extend your right arm forward and make circular motions with your left arm to reel that fish in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That arm's getting tired. You might have to switch. Grab on and rotate with the other arm. 1, 2, keep reeling. 3, 4, 5. It's a big largemouth bass. Hold it up in the air with both hands and wave it around to show Joe. Next, we gotta make sure Joe takes a picture before we throw it back in the water. When it comes to fishing, we like to catch and release. So smile real big and hold for a count of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we throw that fish back in the water. Big toss. With all that work, you need to sit down and relax your leg muscles. While keeping your feet together, separate your legs at the knees and then bring them back together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, we'll extend your leg and put your right foot over your left leg. And then we'll alternate and do the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Slowly rotate your right foot in a complete circle, drawing a circle with your right toe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's make it even, do it with the left foot circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hungry anyone? Oh boy, it's time to eat lunch. It's been a day of fun with a friend and a fish that lived to tell the tale. So we'll wave goodbye to the fishing hole until next time and march in place to the sound of Andy Griffith.
Well, now take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. We may not get a bite all day, but don't you rush away. What a great place to rest your bones, and mighty fine for skipping stones. You feel fresh as a lemonade, setting in the shade. Whether it's hot, whether it's good, oh, what a spot for wasting like a fool.
right. Thank you guys for joining us today. I hope you had fun on our imaginary fishing trip, and we'll see you again next time. Bye.